A Lakewood driver carjacked at gunpoint while just trying to eat a meal. This was near Wadsworth and Bellevue. The couple badly injured and beaten up with a gun.
Yeah, the mom of one alleged victim says her son and his girlfriend, both just 21, were carjacked while eating dinner in the parking lot. Their Audi was stolen along with several $100s. The girlfriend was also hit over the head. The mom says the suspects have been caught, but police haven't found the stolen car yet.